Hello. In this tutorial, we will show you how to reset your MySWC login account password. Before you begin, please make sure that your email is accessible and you are able to check your messages now. Or, if you registered your mobile phone, you will need that instead. We will send you a message, either via text or email, with a one-time passcode to verify your identity. If you have not created your MySWC login account yet, you will not be able to use this automated password recovery feature. Okay, to begin, in your favorite browser, like Firefox, Internet Explorer, Chrome, or Safari, type sso.swccd.edu in the navigation bar. Again, that's sso.swccd.edu. Then press Enter. Once the page loads, you'll notice the MySWC login page, and just below the password field and to the right, a Forgot Password link. Click or tap on that link now. The pop-up will ask you for your username. Enter your username now. Then click Continue. We have just sent you a one-time passcode, either to your text messages or to your email. This is what your text message will look like. Enter the code into the one-time passcode field now, then press Continue. Now, you're asked for a brand new password. Enter the brand new password now. Then, re-enter that brand new password in the Confirm New Password field. Then click Continue. Your password was reset successfully. Click Continue. You are now able to log in with your new password.